Okay, our satellites have detected a very high level of activity in Sector H-26, near the volcano. There's a Meditech lab there. On paper, it researches high concentration thermal bathing. Looks like an ordinary subsidiary of Black. But lately, it's been visited by that witch Ursula far too often. Let's show her how reconnaissance force is done. Get in there, find out what's really happened. Automated turrets in their base here. We've already had a chance to see these things in action during our Middle East campaign. The ones installed here are the most basic called Kovacs. But simple doesn't mean stupid. Don't try and charge into them head on. The armor on these turrets is very strong. Need to aim at the mechanical part.
Warning. You have no permission to be in this sector. You must leave this facility immediately. This area is off limits. You must turn back.
Executive Command 104C, forbidding all unauthorized personnel in this area.
Hornet turret can kill you instantly. Try to attack them between the shots.
You have entered the hazardous area. Please await our star to escort you to the exit. Sector. You must leave this facility immediately.
Weapon drop.
I'm out. Need some ammo.
Attention. Hostile units entering Sector 4.
Your security.
credentials are invalid. Remain where you are until the security detail can assure your safe removal from the facility. Restricted. If you do not remove yourself immediately, our security team cannot be held responsible for your well-being.
Thank you.
Your presence on this facility is in contradiction of Protocol 6A, paragraph 12. Sanctions will be applied.
Called Armadillo. Their power source is on the floor, right behind the cover. The most effective way to take them out is to throw explosives into that hatch.
Warning. Your presence here is illegal under international law. Remain where you are or risk immediate sanction. Sector 12. This facility has security level gamma. We cannot ensure your safety unless you stand down immediately and await detention. Trespassing.